One day, about a week ago, Little Miss Helpful was sitting on a bus on her way to town. Mr. Slow and Mr. Happy were sitting in front of her, having a conversation.